And today we're going to be doing a great thing called a, reaction. So today we're going to be reacting to weird, phobias Reddit stories. Shout out to Planet Dolan for supplying us with this video. Here we go.
We don't
need to know the truth,
but with this USPU, I'm... No! Here we go. We're on an eye of Baltimore, the microwave burritos, the Planet Dolan crew reenact some of the best true stories from our subreddit about our weirdest phobias. I'm Alvin, and today I'll be your narrator. Number 10 was submitted by Wolf. Specifically, he's afraid of the ones that flush loudly. If they flush quietly, he's fine. The toilets at his school were loud, though. So every time he went to the bathroom, he prayed that his toilet didn't automatically flush before he was done. He also hoped that nobody else went into the bathroom while he was using it, because whenever a small toilet would flush, he would scream. When Wolfgang got home, he found a way to scream in his head if another student had to use the bathroom and a toilet flush, which isn't normal. That's not normal at all. I don't like that. Nine was submitted by Matt Boyd. Sorogama thinks spiders are beautiful. He thinks ladybugs are terrifying. His fear started when he was a friend of his saw a ladybug and told him to leave it alone because it was poisonous. Naturally, Sorogama believed him up until the sixth grade when he found out that ladybugs weren't poisonous. Even then, despite knowing the truth about ladybugs, Sorogama was still afraid of them.
All right.
What really freaked him out about them is when they suddenly popped their wings out of the most random time. Submitted by Alex the Fee. Whenever ghost host hears a certain iPhone alarm, it triggers disturbing flashbacks from many years ago. The flashbacks make him get very worried. The alarm reminds him of running around every morning trying to find his phone so he can turn it off while the sound kept pulsing in his brain.
That's right, I'm moving.
Chase soup in a sibling toilet. He was so focused on getting away that he terrible phobia of corpses. It all started when she was outside walking with her family one day. While passing by a hill next to the woods, Andy had an urge to look down. At the bottom of the hill, she saw a deer torn in half and rotting away. She was so terrified that her family had to carry her away from the scene. They finished their walk as soon as they could so that Andy could recover from what she saw. Unfortunately, she never recovered from the sight. Now she can't be near any taxidermy corpses or even fake fur. That's real sad, man. Some of my favorite time was looking at dead bodies. Number two was submitted by SitCat.
It's a joke because he's hellbent and he's a demon.
When he was 8 years old, Dolan was eating Chinese food with his family. He grabbed an apple and a can of soda, thinking it was his. Suddenly, he noticed he had cut his thumb on the can and was now bleeding. It took a good 10 minutes for his mom to stop the bleeding. Probably because he ran out of blood. But the incident was so scary for Dolan that from then on, he's been afraid of all types of cans. If he's given a can of anything, someone must open it for him. Number one was submitted by a fan of Planet Dolan. In addition to power tools, snow, driving, and clowns, the weirdest fear Sid has is of cheese. He can't stand the taste, feel, and smell of it. It's a fear he's had for several years, and he doesn't know how it came about. If he has to use cheese, like in a recipe for pizza or cheesecake, he'll stand as far away as possible while cutting it. Then, he'll put his fingers into a claw shape while picking it up. After handling the cheese, Sid will rigorously wash his hands. A really weird thing about his fear is that he enjoys many different foods with cheese in, such as pizza, lasagna, spinach and feta pie, and some cheesecakes. If it's used as a garnish, however, he won't even think about touching it. Huge thanks for the folks over on our Planet Dolan subreddit for...
Alright, well, that was fun. You guys enjoyed, and as always, the Drama 7. Signing off. See ya!